50,000 miles without even a scratch. Didn't even make a wrong turn, 'cause East Coast Copper stripped us front to back. But no need for concern, 'cause it don't matter. It don't matter. These things always happen to me. Parked it at the Gizmos at the Hoboken home. We're just trying to save some dough. 3 days later, everything went wrong. Boys, you've been told. Bust a break in the bank. No use crying, it ain't fair. As evening follows morning, some things never change. Why should I care?